If elected as your new VP for welfare and equality, I would want to make the SU as inclusive as possible for everybody and that everybody feels included. So minority groups and inclusion and diversity. And I would hope to do that by taking on your guys' opinions and learning from you, the student body, as well as bringing you my own ideas.